Imagine a cosmic measuring stick. But instead of inches or centimeters, it gauges a civilization's energy consumption. That, in essence, is the Kardashev scale. This mind-boggling concept, proposed by Soviet astronomer Nikolai Kardashev in 1964, categorizes civilizations based on their ability to harness energy. The scale isn't just about bragging rights, it's a framework for understanding where we, as a species, stand in the grand scheme of the cosmos. It pushes us to ponder our potential, our limitations, and the incredible feats we might achieve in the future. The Kardashev scale stretches far beyond our current capabilities, encompassing civilizations so advanced they seem like science fiction. But every journey begins with a single step, and for humanity, that starting line is type zero. A type zero civilization, also known as a planetary civilization, is one that hasn't quite reached its full energy harnessing potential. These civilizations primarily rely on the energy resources readily available on their home planet. Think fossil fuels like coal, oil, and natural gas, as well as renewable sources like solar, wind, and hydroelectric power. While these energy sources have fueled significant technological advancements, they represent only a fraction of the total energy available to us. Type zero civilizations are still learning to tap into the full power of their planet. Think of it like this. If a type one civilization is a teenager with a driver's license, then a type zero civilization is a child learning to ride a bike. They have the potential for great things, but they're still in the early stages of their journey. Where does humanity fit into all of this? As of today, we are a solid type zero civilization. We've made impressive strides in technology and energy production, but we still heavily rely on fossil fuels and struggle with their environmental consequences. Our energy consumption is steadily increasing, but we haven't yet mastered the art of harnessing the vast energy potential of our planet. This reliance on finite and often polluting energy sources puts us in a precarious position. We face challenges like climate change, resource depletion, and environmental degradation, all of which threaten our progress and, in some cases, our very survival. It's like trying to build a skyscraper on a foundation of sand. We need to solidify our base addressing these critical issues if we hope to reach the next level of civilization. The journey of a Type Zero civilization is marked by significant milestones. One of the most crucial is the transition from an agrarian society to an industrial one. This shift, often sparked by technological innovations like the steam engine, leads to a surge in energy consumption and a dramatic reshaping of society. Think of the Industrial Revolution. Factories sprung up, powered by coal and steam, mass-producing goods at unprecedented rates. Cities grew, attracting people seeking new opportunities and driving further innovation. This era also saw the rise of fossil fuels as our primary energy source. While initially fueling progress, this dependence on finite resources would later pose significant challenges as we became increasingly aware of their environmental impact. The invention and widespread adoption of electricity marked another pivotal moment in the evolution of Type Zero civilizations. Suddenly, we could illuminate our homes at night, power complex machinery, and communicate across vast distances with the telegraph, and later, the telephone. This period also laid the groundwork for the information age, a time of unprecedented technological advancement driven by computers, the internet, and the ever-increasing flow of information. We learned to harness the power of silicon and code, creating tools that revolutionized communication, education, and our understanding of the universe. Yet this progress came at a cost. The demand for energy skyrocketed, further increasing our reliance on fossil fuels and exacerbating the environmental challenges we face. As we delve deeper into the 21st century, we find ourselves on the cusp of another significant transition: the rise of artificial intelligence, automation, and space exploration. These emerging technologies hold immense promise for solving some of humanity's most pressing challenges. Imagine AI-powered systems optimizing energy grids, reducing waste, and increasing efficiency. Picture robots working alongside humans to explore the cosmos, unlocking the secrets of the universe and perhaps even paving the way for us to become a multi-planetary species. However, these advancements also present new challenges. We must ensure that AI is developed and deployed ethically and responsibly. We need to address potential job displacement caused by automation, and we must continue to grapple with the environmental impact of our technological progress. Progressing beyond Type 0 requires overcoming significant technological hurdles. We need to develop more efficient and sustainable ways to generate and store energy. Fusion power, which mimics the energy production of stars, holds immense promise but remains a considerable scientific and engineering challenge. We also need to improve our ability to capture, store, and utilize renewable energy sources like solar, wind, and geothermal. Advances in battery technology, smart grids, and energy infrastructure are crucial for transitioning away from fossil fuels and reducing our impact on the planet. Furthermore, space exploration and resource utilization will play a vital role in our journey beyond Type Zero. Mining asteroids for valuable resources and harnessing solar energy in space could provide us with virtually limitless resources and energy. As we strive for technological advancement, it's crucial to remember that progress is not without its perils. We must carefully consider the ethical, social, and environmental implications of our actions. The development and deployment of artificial intelligence, for example, raises concerns about job displacement, algorithmic bias, and the potential for misuse. It's essential to establish ethical guidelines and regulations to ensure that AI benefits all of humanity. Similarly, we must manage the transition to a more automated workforce carefully, providing retraining and support for those whose jobs are affected. And as we venture further into space, we must prioritize sustainability and responsible resource management to avoid repeating the mistakes we've made on Earth. The challenges facing a Type Zero civilization are complex and multifaceted, requiring global cooperation and collaboration to overcome. Climate change, resource depletion, and environmental degradation are not issues confined by national borders. They demand a united front, with nations working together to find solutions. International agreements like the Paris Climate Accord demonstrate the power of collective action. By sharing knowledge, resources, and technology, we can accelerate the development of sustainable solutions and create a more equitable and prosperous future for all. Furthermore, fostering collaboration between governments, private industries, and research institutions is crucial for driving innovation and addressing the technological challenges we face. While humanity may currently be a Type Zero civilization, our potential is limitless. As we continue to learn, grow, and innovate, we inch closer to achieving Type 1 status, a civilization capable of harnessing the full energy output of its home planet. Beyond Type 1 lie even more awe-inspiring possibilities: Type 2 civilizations, capable of harnessing the energy of their star; Type 3 civilizations, commanding the energy of their entire galaxy, and beyond. These advanced civilizations may seem like the stuff of science fiction, but they serve as a powerful reminder of the incredible feats we might achieve if we can overcome our current challenges and harness the full potential of our ingenuity and collaborative spirit. The Kardashev Scale offers a fascinating framework for understanding our place in the cosmos and the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. It's a reminder that we are part of something much larger than ourselves, and that our actions have consequences that extend far beyond our planet. So what do you think? What steps can we take to overcome the challenges facing a Type Zero civilization? What does the future hold for humanity on the Kardashev Scale? Share your thoughts, join the cosmic conversation, and let's explore the possibilities together. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to enable the notification bell so you won't miss our next video, where we dive into Type 1 civilization and the steps to get there. Your support helps us bring more fascinating content about the universe and beyond.